you know what's worth fighting for when it's not worth dying for? Does it take your breath away and you feel yourself suffocating? Does the